If your RAM is not showing up on your Windows, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Installing RAM isn't as simple as placing your newly brought RAM stick in its slot. Even if you bought the corrected supported RAM, there are various factors that one must take account of before upgrading their RAM. Otherwise, you will find your installed RAM not showing up. Here we have shown why your RAM may not show up on your Windows and how you can fix it. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. One of the most glaring mistakes many users make is not checking their Windows architecture before upgrading their RAM. Windows versions come in two architectures, 32-bit and 64-bit. If you are using a 32-bit Windows, then your system will only register 4 GBs of RAM, even when you have more installed. How to check it? Type about your PC in the search bar and select the top result. On the window that appears, check the system type under the device specifications. So what's the solution? You will have to install Windows 64-bit to have more RAM registered on your system. Method 2. Other than the Windows System Architect, Windows versions also have limits for RAMs. For example, Windows 7 Home Basic 64-bit users have a limit of 8 GB RAM. Anything more will not get registered by the system. Check the physical memory limit of your Windows version by opening the link given in the description. Method 3. Memory on Windows can be limited by changing certain settings in the system configuration. You may have done this by mistake or someone else may have done this on your PC. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run Utility. Type msconfig in the command box and press Enter. Click on the Boot tab in the system configuration window and select Advanced Options. See if the maximum memory box is checked. If yes, uncheck it. Click on OK and then apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC to boot with the entirety of your installed RAM. Method 4. Does your system have integrated graphics and not a dedicated graphics card? Integrated graphics will allocate a certain amount of memory for usage. Dedicated graphics cards come with inbuilt RAM for its work. That's not the same for integrated graphics, which is why it uses your system's RAM. Type about your PC in the search bar and select the top result. In the window that opens, check the installed RAM in device specifications. If your PC has integrated graphics, it should show the installed RAM correctly while mentioning the usable portion beside it. The portion of memory missing is being used by the integrated graphics of your system. The only thing you can do here is get a dedicated graphics card and uninstall the integrated graphics drivers. Method 5. One of the important things to check before buying RAM is to make sure it stays in the motherboard's limit. Motherboards have RAM size limits. If you install more RAM than supported by your motherboard, it won't show up. So when your computer is not recognizing RAM, it may be that your motherboard doesn't support the size you have installed. The easiest way to check this is by entering BIOS and checking the system information for recognized RAM sticks. If BIOS recognizes the RAM but Windows doesn't, then the issue lies with Windows. If it does not register all the RAM sticks, then the first thing you must check is your motherboard's RAM limit. You can check this by visiting the motherboard's manufacturer's official website. Method 6. If the RAM doesn't register in your BIOS and your motherboard should support it, then it may not be seated properly. Try reseating your RAM and check if still installed RAM is not available on your PC. Also, if you have free channels left, try seating RAM on another channel than it was previously on. Make sure that the RAM is properly seated and clip it from both sides. Method 7. If none of the solutions could make your installed RAM appear on the system, it is likely that the RAM stick is defective. One of the easiest ways to check this is setting the RAM in another PC that should support it and check if it works. If it also fails to work on the other PC, then the RAM is likely faulty and you will have to buy a new one. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.